Day three of our Fox 7 football field trip visits the Hutto Hippos, a state-ranked 5A program led by a UCLA-bound quarterback. Here's John High.
Touchdown celebrations in practice and in games are a common occurrence for Hutto's high-powered offensive attack.
This year, we're coming with some real firepower. We're a team that can really be a force.
At one time, I think we scored in the first half 20-some possessions in a row. And we expanded the score against some teams and played really, really well to the point where actually our starters were pulled out in the third and fourth quarters.
Those starters, who averaged over 40 points a game last season, are back. And they're led by one of the state's top quarterbacks, UCLA commit Chase Griffin.
I've always been very zeroed in on my goals, but the closer you get to them, the more pressure there is. And I feel like each year I'm getting better with handling that pressure so that I can just go out there, be as confident as I can be and rely on my training.
I'm so confident with Chase. You don't have to worry about anything. He's going to make the throws. He's going to make the plays. He's going to make the right play calls. Chase is just great.
I've never seen a guy for 3 years work as hard as somebody as him. So he's a good example for all of us.
Griffin is not only super talented on the field, but off it as well. He ranks in the top five of his class and has a chance to be the school's valedictorian. Griffin also had a few offers from Ivy League schools to play college ball. So what do you think he thinks is harder, to win a state championship in football or be the school's valedictorian?
I have more fun playing football than really anything else. And so that really takes the toughness out of it. As far as in school, I'm graduating early, so it will be tough to get that valedictorian spot. But, you know, I'm going to have fun with both. Excellence in everything is my key.
Everybody looks up to him, you know, not just because of what he's done on the football field, but he sets the tone in the school for us, you know, being how smart he is, number two or three in his class. You know, that pushes us to be as great as we can in school and on the football field.
Ready, one, two, three.
Ball squad!
We know what we have.
We're going to make it happen.
I can honestly say that I go into every single game believing that we're the best team in the state, number one.